materials of droughts much more frequently.
That's going to be 20% reduction in global food production.
And therefore that could have an effect over prices of food, and that could potentially create a problem of food prices.